try a 24 inch. Nope. Guess we're cutting there first.
Your eyes have something in them?
Yeah, wash them out.
Well, there's fancy stuff right there by the nut.
So I know what to do with the other log. I figured it out.
Yeah?
We'll cut it in half, slab one side, and cut boards out of the other.
Okay.
And even if they're 7 foot, they're oak. It's usable.
What are you gonna do with this?
I don't know.
It's like my trees.
You can make piles and stare at them.
You gotta.
Like George does. He just makes piles and stares at them.
You can't know what you're gonna do with them until you see them cut.
Until they're dry.
Yeah.
See if they're flat. Otherwise, you know, you gotta cut it up into something.
I'd cut this into veneer and make doors.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that.
Veneer. Make solid doors.
Gun cabinet.
2-inch thick door.
This is a gun cabinet.
Guys, move this one. They're learning now why I said I'll let you guys do this one.
Alright, pick straight up.
Yep.
Tiger, it is going backwards by itself.
Alright, hoser.
Hey, hoser.
A little wavy.
Is it?
There, it's there.
Probably time for a new blade then. That's what I was wondering as I was cutting. Oh yeah.
Probably when it hits a hard spot.
Yeah, well at the knots is when it starts to get wavy.
Yeah.
Is it wavy anywhere else or is it just that one?
Just a little bit right here, right after that knot.
Yep, time for a new blade. It sounded a little dull as I was cutting, and I'm slowing it down a little, figured out if it doesn't go wavy, we'll leave it, but it did.
What do? You can sharpen it, right?
Yeah.
You sharpen it yourself?
Let me just get the log here. No, I send them in. It's $8 a blade to get them sharpened. And I got a couple Amish guys at the local, both are saying they can sharpen them, so... down the road.
Well, that's disappointing. Lost all your footage.
Yeah, well, I'm an idiot. I forget to turn the camera on sometimes. That's all right. I got the money shot here.
That's
pretty good. Yeah, so you guys, you missed it when these two were throwing that slab on the pile over there, struggling. It was great.
Where'd you film my other?
Ah, yes. The struggle continues. It's nice to have a couple of young guys doing that. Here, get up here and let's see if there's any more crotch left.
No, Dad.
What's the matter?
Right there. See if there's any more left. Oh yeah, still got some crotch.
Adam's getting sleepy.
I hear him over there. hit. Can't get a good shot, the sun is reflecting in it. That is pretty. Little spalting. Some nice knots. Clear oak, quarter sawn, another knot. There's another crotch here. That piece is really pretty counter.
The tree was like 30 feet in the woods.
So right probably there. Not a nail?
Yeah, plus this is the top half, so yeah. It's been like 15 feet up. I mean, anything.
Deer stand?
Could be.
Tree stand.
All right, so these, we just throw them right on there, just take them off one by one, stack them up, and when you get over there, they're in the right order to stack them on the pile.
Okay.
And then this log, we're going to need to cut in half. But I gotta sit down for a little bit.
Leather tape. They called him leather tape. George, he's gonna wear his victim next. So he's gonna call Spark tape.
Don't laugh.
I
just encourage him.
How you doing over here, old man?
Doing great.
You're always in pain. So.
I'll be in pain, man. You always put me in pain, Dick.
Like I say.
Fallen addicts together?
Sometimes. Your buddy, the low voltage guy, was wondering where you were.
The Viking?
Yeah.
The Viking?
You remember him. You met him at the job. Room.
You didn't know what to do.
That guy hates me.
Okay, Hoser, it's time to carry a slab.
All right,
you know, forklift. Sitting here and letting them do that?
Good steer, yeah. Feller.
Yeah. It's raining. We're waiting it out.
You get those on the job too.